So we're gonna check with stuff, right? We don't see that kind of crazy in the sea already.
Yes guys, Chain Life with Videsh, and today's a little different video. I actually tried PriceSmart online shopping. So this video might be just a more informative video to see if it's worth buying your groceries online in PriceSmart. So one thing I'll be looking at is how long it take before we get the groceries. But we already was a little disappointed because a little bit of stuff that they claimed they had on the site that we paid for, they emailed us and told us that they don't have it today. So when I reach my PriceSmart, I'll check the time. Let's start to go in the curbside pickup, I guess. Somebody stops to come out, get your bill, and we'll see how long it takes to get your groceries. Also, we'll be taking off all our products to make sure that we get everything that we paid for. So that's a big important thing, because there's plenty of stuff, so you never know, they might leave out something or they might get something extra. So we'll see how that goes. Yes guys, so we have arrived to PriceSmart. It's 11:36. 11:36. So the plan is to sit down in the car and somebody in 5 minutes time is supposed to come and attend to you. So we'll see how that goes. We sit down, we're waiting. Guys, so at 11:38, the security guard came to find out if we are here for online shopping, because we are actually at the curbside pickup. So things going okay so far. That was like 2 minutes after somebody came. Let me see how it goes. 11:50, and someone now took our information, so we'll see what happens next. So right now it's 12:02 and we already got all our groceries, so far fully recommend it. Next step, check off all our groceries and make sure we get everything. So it wasn't bad, it was very good so far.
So we're gonna check with stuff, right? We don't see that kind of craziness here already. We should have, I guess you're supposed to check it before the place is about to open the bag, right? We don't see something wrong here. We didn't order any salmon, and Leah? We didn't order any salmon. So that means we got somebody salmon. Burst the bag. Right, I have no time to go PriceSmart. What kind of salmon is that?
Atlantic salmon.
Farm Atlantic salmon and fries. We never order fries. Two pack of salmon and a pack of fries. We never order this.
Mozzarella.
Mozzarella stick. We never order mozzarella stick. So we got all this.
Chicken, I did not order.
We didn't order any chicken. I think we got...
Oh, no, I got my mozzarella. Oh, no, this is it.
Okay, so we got...
This is the pork. Oh, what is this?
What is that? Grung.
Oh, yeah,
chicken.
This is correct. Yeah,
right, so
correct.
We got our pork, our chicken, our mussels.
And this is correct too, there's no whipping cream. Oh yeah, there's the crumb here. Oh, we get a crumb. The grapes, the sausage. And this is also what I ordered, the whipping cream and the tortillas.
So what you're missing?
Yeah, let's check the bill.
So let's see what we're missing. And
the ice cream missing.
We didn't get
popsicles,
the ice cream.
And corn.
So we're missing a bucket of ice cream.
A bucket of the ice cream bars.
Okay, we're missing some
stickers, corn on the cob.
So, okay, so we're missing like about
3 things. Everything,
how much does that come up? That's about 300.
That's, yeah.
About 300 and stuff we're missing. But we got 2 pack of salmon and a bag of fries. So somebody got the ice cream
and
mozzarella stick. So I think we came out better. I think so. We came out a little better, but...
It's about equal, I feel.
It could be equal. We didn't get 300 and stuff, and we got 2 pack of the salmon. Check it out, people. Or we can add up, or we can find out how much for it. 2 pack of the salmon, a bag of fries, and a box of mozzarella stick.
So
that is about it. Now, that is only the cold stuff, right? We didn't check our dry stuff. So we're going to check that. So yes guys, so in the end of the day, the service was excellent. It just looked like they mixed up two bags. I got somebody else's bag, somebody got my bag. I lost $300 in items. That is my ice cream, popsicles, and corn on the cob. And I got somebody 2-pack of salmon, a bag of fries, and mozzarella stick. So it could be almost the same price. So that was my experience in PriceSmart curbside pickup. What do you think? How come good? Maybe not.